Okay, sorry about that. I just realized we had the mic muted. Sorry.
Hi, my name is Jake Carpenter.
I'm Frank.
And today we're going to be doing the square roots from 1 to 10,000, picking up from 2.
Okay, sorry about that. I just realized we had the mic muted. Sorry.
Hi, my name is Jake Carpenter.
I'm Frank.
And today we're going to be doing the square roots from 1 to 10,000, picking up from 2.
Okay, sorry about that. I just realized we had the mic muted. Sorry.
Hi, my name is Jake Carpenter.
I'm Frank.
And today we're going to be doing the square roots from 1 to 10,000, picking up from 2.
Okay, sorry about that. I just realized we had the mic muted. Sorry.
Hi, my name is Jake Carpenter.
I'm Frank.
Today we're going to be doing the square roots from 1 to 10,000, picking up from 2.
Okay, sorry about that. I just realized we had the mic muted. Sorry.
Hi, my name is Jake Carpenter.
I'm Frank.
And today we're going to be doing the square roots from 1 to 10,000, picking up from 2.
Okay, sorry about that. I just realized we had the mic muted. Sorry.
Hi, my name is Jake Carpenter. I'm Frank.
Okay, sorry about that. I just realized we had the mic muted. Sorry.
Hi, my name is Jake Carpenter.
Okay, sorry about that. I just realized we had to mic muted. Sorry. Okay, sorry about that. I just realized.
Two things for sound.
Yeah, probably. Here, give that a try.
Okay. No, I'm off my balance.
Okay.
So.
Okay, sounds back to normal. We're good.
This one is easy. I'm not talking to you when I'm
okay, yeah,
talking.
No, yeah, no.
Okay, I'm just thinking out loud. Okay, so square root of 245 is the same thing as square root of 49 times by the square root of 5, which is basically 7 times the square root of 5. I know the square root of 5 is about 2.236067977 5, so multiply that by 7, and you get about 15.654 7 6. Round up. see, 2 is approximately what, around 7.84-ish, no, something above that, definitely above that. 7.9 is 62.4, then therefore 7.8. What?
No, it's looking, just gonna warn you, you are starting to, hit the edge of the screen.
Oh, okay. The numbers being cut off?
No, currently I can still see
okay.
Everything, but you're
that's,
not far.
That's all that's important. Okay. That's all that's important. 15.248. Okay, so I know that 15.5 times 16 would be 248. So I know that 15.75 minus 1 over 504, so that's the same thing as if I did 7.819841. So 1984. So it's 016. Comfortable with that answer. Square root of 250, we are exactly 1/40th of the way there.
Nice.
1 over 40. Okay. Square root of 250 is the same thing as 5 times by the square root of 10. I know that the square root of 10 is about 3.16227766602. Actually, no, I think one of those numbers don't repeat. So, that's the same thing as if I did 15.1388. Okay. Yeah, the difference around here is about the same thing as the square root of 0.0001. So, in fact, the difference between 251 and 249 exactly should be the square root of 0.0004. Therefore, I could probably just factor in the square root of 40 in there, just add it on. But that seems like a lot of work to do mentally. I'll just try to do it in my head. 6.2 4 5 6 2 4 5 2 1 7 20. So 7.63. That is 252, it's basically equal to the 6 times by the square root of 7. Now I know the square root of 7 is about 2.645. Shit, what's the square root of 7 again? Don't look one.
I'm not.
2.645. So, it's
confident with my answer.
You've been checking all these, right?
Yeah.
Every single one?
Yep, so far you're good.
Not a single number off?
Nope.
Damn. Doing good today, fellas.
Yep.
Okay, so square root of 215, square root of 256, 16. So I know for a fact that this is going to be closer to 16 than it is going to be closer to that number, so I know it's definitely more than 15.905. Squared is about 252.81, so we're 0.19 shy. So 0.19 divided by 31.8-ish, being slightly over 0.006. So that would be 5.96.
Nice, three people.
Oh, cool. I'm on 6.6. Probably wrong about that last digit, huh? But I'm right about the other one. The first six is right, right?
Huh?
This six is right.
You are extremely close.
Is it a five? Wait, yeah, it's a five, right? It's 5.3. Oh.
You got second one.
I got the second one right?
Yes.
Is it 5.6?
No, the second one I said in the five, I mean, you're saying 5.3.
6.3?
The second number you said in that was right.
4.3?
No.
Wait, so it's 15.905,
yes.
9.6.
You're up to the 9 is right.
Okay, that's all I needed to know. Okay, so we're still doing it divided by 31.8, so it's basically 19 over 31.8, which is the same thing as on the bottom of 15.9. Wait, 19 over 31.8 and 40, so that's 1.003 times
offspring currently.
97. Oh, it's 8.3. Right?
They're close enough.
Is it right?
You're the other way now, but it's close enough.
You were right. I was right the other way.
Basically, earlier you were below. Now you're not.
Now I'm above.
Yes.
Is this 7-something?
Yes.
Okay, Ryan, this is your job. Okay. So. Oh yeah, because it's gonna be a 4.3. It's gonna be a 4.3. So no, not like that. I mean, so 0.06, so that's 9.957, so 9.957. No, I'm just confusing myself.
Six was too low and eight was too high.
Shut up, Frank. I'm trying to think. Oh, yeah, it's 7.4. Okay. That took much longer than it should have. Frank overcomplicated that by hella.
It's my specialty.
Shut up, Frank. No, seriously, like, shut up. I'm trying to think. Okay, so I'm trying to think. This difference right here is about 315. It's slightly below 315. So this difference is about right above 314. So this is a little closer to 3144. 3.143-ish. So
times by 16 is about 8,160. So I'm just subtracting 8,160 from this entire number. This is equal to 1/10,000, so it's actually 3. This is a 78. Okay, Frank, check that one?
Yep.
Go? Okay.
Yep. Still off screen, but you're good.
Okay. That's fine. Am I going too low?
No.
No, just your face.
Okay. My face wasn't meant to be seen.
Yeah.
I'm ugly anyway.
Hi, ugly, I'm Frank.
Get out. Okay, so 15.9687 something.
I know that for sure.
Okay, so 31.9375 multiplied by 1024 is about 32,600. So I'm just subtracting 32,600. This is the thousands places, 10,000 places, 100,000 places, 32,600. That's about 3.1, so that should be about 1.9. So it's closer to 1.93. But I'm just going to put 1.9 because that's all that's required. And Frank's going to tell me I'm right.
Yep.
Every single number about that?
Okay. The exception, it's 194.
Yeah, that's what I thought it would.
Yep.
In my head, I did 1932.
Okay.
Guess I was off slightly. Okay.
Oh boy.
This is a big one. Do you think I have room down here?
You'll probably have room.
I have room. I have plenty of room. I'm good. I'm
just
good.
Checking. Okay, sorry. Yeah. Just checking the mic sound really fast.
Okay.
As many of you guys may know, Frank is the computer guy here because I am the idiot when it comes to computers, am the genius when it comes to numbers.
Hold on, you said 256 is square root, square 256 is 16. I'm going to check that. I think you're off.
It's probably about 16.00000021978. Huh?
Yeah, you're gonna have to restart.
We're gonna have to start from one.
Yep.
Okay, I gotta stand up again.
Okay. So I know it's going to be less than 1/32 the difference. So it's gonna be about 16.0312. Row 2. Wait, hold up. Okay, so this is 3181. No, 3128. So this must be about 3128. And Frank's gonna tell me I'm off because I am off. I know I'm off. It's definitely a 1-something.
Am I right?
You're up to the one is right. The 3 is kind of off, but
it's close though, right? It's really close. It's definitely a number below 5. We know that, right?
No.
Oh, wait, yeah, it's a 7. It's a 7, isn't it? Mm. That makes sense.
You're closer.
No, it's got to be a 7.
No.
Then it's got to either be a 6. No, it's got to be an 8 then, because it's 7 something.
You're getting closer.
Are you telling me it's 9? It can't be 9, though. That can't be right.
Square root of 257, right?
Oh, because this is 31 shy. Okay. So it's actually, it's probably closer to 883, right? This 9 would actually be an 883?
No, but it's good enough.
Okay, whatever. You know, I'm gonna move on. Some something?
Mm-hmm. Oh.
How do you check that?
Yep. Yep. Also, Jess says hi, so.
Jess says hi? Tell Jess I say hello. I just realized that we say either hi or hello. And hello ends with low, so we both say low and high when we greet people.
Okay, hold on. We're going to have to create a mathematical theorem on this. Okay. So if we calculate this out, so the probability of saying high is roughly 50%. No, okay.
No, I don't think that's true. I definitely, it's like 56.25% of people say hey or something around those lines. So I disagree with you. So 311, that's 3109. So that's then 3473, am I right?
Wait,
yeah, Frank, that's what I'm telling you. You gotta focus. Gotta do your job.
Alright, close enough.
Okay, cool. Okay, square root of 260. It's below 16 and an eighth. Just below 2. I mean, just below 2, not below 2, but like, you know. 16 and eighth, because 16 and a quarter times 6, 16 is 260, so I just need to subtract. Frank's going to tell me I'm right.
Yep, you're right.
Yep. I thought I was left. I'm always the last left when people are picking dodgeball teams. No. Okay, so 261. Okay, I know. That's basically triple the square root of 29. So what's the square root of 29? That would be, well.
Sorry, it's trying to check.
Yeah, it's
trying to check.
Okay, so. It's around 5.385. So probably around 15. I mean, off of 16.1155. Which makes sense because 31, 62, 93, 20, 124, 155. These differences are getting slightly smaller and smaller. So. Frank's going to tell me I'm wrong. Frank's going to tell me I am wrong.
Yeah. The one, two, three, four, fifth number.
You mean the fifth number after the decimal point?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
I know where I am. I'm figuring myself out. It's not a phase, Mom. Okay, so 1606. Six.
Close enough.
Is it 49? Is that, it's 497, right? It's closer to 497?
No, but you're close enough, so.
Okay, I'll just leave it as it is. It's 41 something, right?
Yes.
Okay, yeah. 413? It's a lower number, right?
Yeah.
Yes. 413?
You're really close. Yeah, it is.
No, because it would end up being 243, so it's 2.
Now right? You're farther off.
Okay, well, guess we're just going by Frank's guess and check method. 263 equals 16.2. Okay, so I know that 16.2 squared is about 262.44, so I know that 0.56 squared is 0.56 shy, so we're doing 0.56 divided by. Let's do it like this. 6.2. 6.2. No. Yeah, that makes sense. Okay, so it's about 1.7288. The last two are wrong, right?
Yeah.
But it is a 2.
Yeah.
And this one's definitely a higher number.
Yes.
Okay. Is it a 7?
Yes.
With a 4.
Perfect.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I see. That's it. Because it's a two some. Yep.
That's right.
This is basically twice the square root of 66, but to be put for the square root of 66 again, we put about 8.124 something. So I know that was about 16.248. Okay, so 16 and a quarter is basically changing this to 11.2 divided by 13. 11.2 divided by 13 is the same thing as 16 plus 3.2 over 13. 3.2 over 13 is about 0.24615. 0.24615. So this is 07. It's right below 077. Or 76?
Yep.
No, okay. Good. Can we get the time check? Are we at like 3:45-ish?
It is currently 3:43.
Okay, so by this rate, we start at about 3:09. So 34 minutes, we have 111 minutes in total. So we're about 30% through. We did about 24 numbers, so we could do about 80 numbers today. So far, if you keep going about this rate, we're going to be at about 320. By the time you have to leave, okay, so 16 points. Is it 8.13?
3.8. 8 is the second 8 is correct.
Yeah, but is so no. These two are wrong?
Yes.
Okay.
Oops.
But I'm close. Eight two one. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna continue going over this pattern. So 16.309. Okay, so 16.3. We're above 16.3. What's 16.3 squared? 16.3 squared is about 265.69, so 0.41 shy. So 0.41 divided by the 32.6 number is about 1/80. That doesn't make any sense. No, we're going wrong. Is it 509?
50 and then not 9.
8.
No.
Well, no. That's
So it's got to be a high number. I'm sticking with 7. If it's not 7, then something's off.
You're close enough.
But 16.34 squares. 16. Don't actually tell that. You're telling me. So 16.68 times by 16 is the same thing as 256 times by. I don't know. 256.68 plus 0.34 squared. 266.9956. 6.04.
Up to the one.
Not the two?
No.
Is it a three?
Yes.
It's three. Okay, so I put 29, which is really close to three. 31.
Close.
I'm sticking with 31 because 31 sounds right to me. No, it's got to be 31. There's no way it's over 31.
34013, yeah,
it's
over 31.
It's not 31.
I beg to differ.
33? 32?
33 was closer.
Just tell me what it is.
34.
Okay, well, I'll just change to 34. I got that one wrong. Stop, like, giving me those, like, just like say it straight up, dude. If I'm telling you to give me the answer, I'm telling you to give me the answer.
Okay.
I'm only gonna ask for the answer on the last one, on the very last digit, not the last two digits, just the last digit.
Yeah, I got it. Anyways, 268.
268. Okay. 268. I'm using math. Yep. Works. 16.75. 9/64 divided by 32.75. 32.75 times 8 is 262. 262 times 8 is 2096. Divided by 9 is about 232.9. Slightly below 4.3, so .3707.
Yep.
Got a pen.
You're above.
I'm above? The one's wrong, right?
It's wrong.
It's supposed to be a zero. I know. Because it's only slightly below 4.3. So 429. 429. 4296. So it's a four.
Yep.
We're above 16.4. We know that 16.4 squared is equal to 268.96. 16.4 squared is equal to 268.96, so we're 0.04 above this. 0.04 divided by 32.8 is the same thing as 0.01, so it's 1 over 820. So we're just adding 1 over 820, which is about
6 is off.
6 is off. It's closer to a 9?
Yes.
It is a 9?
Yes.
Now.
Yeah.
Okay. So 270 is basically triple the square root of 30. And I believe that the square root of 30 was 5.477. Something. I wasn't really paying attention that day to the square root of 30. So, okay, based on what I know it's above 16.46. It's both 16.43. It's like 431 something. Okay, I'm gonna try to find my base. So 17.5. 17.5 times by 15.357. Two seven is wrong. One seven.
No, 27 wasn't even close. You need to go up.
I need to go up. Okay. Was it 6.3?
That's a lot closer, but no.
Okay. I'm getting stumped on 270. I'm gonna move on before I get myself a headache.
Okay.
It's below 6, right?
No, it's above.
What? Yeah. Okay, wait. Oh, wait. I see where I went wrong. So 304, 305, 305, 305, 6. Is it 77?
Yes.
Yeah. 272 is going to be really easy for me, actually. But first I have to do 271.
seven, last digit is off. Yep.
Okay, okay, so I know that 16 and a half squared is 272 and a quarter. So this is between, this is about 4/5 of the difference of this and 16 and a half. So 4/5 of the difference right here is about 304, no, no, it's 303. I can basically add 3034. How off am I?
1/6 is incorrect.
1/6 is incorrect, you're right. Okay, so we're going to look at it this way. So 16 and a half, so that's about 1.5 would be our P, so 16.5 minus 1/2 squared over 33, that's 1/32, so we're subtracting 32. That's 2/3.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. And it's 2/3/4, isn't it? So it's close to being it's close to being another 2/4.
It's to be exact, 2/5/0, 2/4/7/0/6. That's after, so your 3 would actually be the 2/5 rounds up 2/3.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Okay.
No. I meant the other way around. Okay, yeah, that sounds more right though.
Okay.
That sounds, okay. I'm back on the game. Okay, so 3/0/3/4, and that's a 7/5/7/7 difference. So that's a 7/5/3/6. Multiplied by 3. So 7/5/3/3. I mean, 7/5/7/3/3 is about the same thing as if you have a 2/2/7/2/16. Right. 5/2/2/7/2/1.
5/2/2/7.
Are these us two right? I mean wrong?
2 is incorrect.
Yeah, 2 is incorrect. It's a 1 actually.
Yes.
It's a 1. That makes more sense because it would work out mathematically. 7/5/2/3.
It's a high number, right?
No.
Huh. Okay. I'll stick with 2 because that looks right. Yeah. So 274. Okay. So 274 has no special properties to it other than it's an even number. The multiple of 137. 137. We got close to the 72 9 numbers that make that. So, that would make that a 3/0/2/6 number, so.
What happened here? What happened here?
Huh?
Is this not recording?
Tab.
Oh, okay.
Okay, yeah.
So we're still live. It didn't change anything. Okay.
Yeah.
Actually, I
saw it.
Okay.
2/5/5/9. 6/9 is incorrect.
Okay. Gotcha. Is it actually 7 something?
2/9/5/9? No.
Wait, why do you say 5/9? It's 5/5/2/9.
Five, 5/5/2/9. That's correct.
Okay, so.
No.
Okay, screw it. That's all you're getting.
4 or 5.
Hmm?
4 or 5.
That's what I said.
You said 5, I thought you said 5-2. Sorry.
No, I did say 5-2. I was
Wait,
just.
Oh, okay.
Good to have a run. Okay, this one isn't that difficult. It's basically just 5 times the square root of 11, so that's just 16.58 something. 16.5833. Okay, from here I can just figure out that it's about 16 7/12 minus 1/12, 1/4. So 12 times 33.16 is about 398 times that by 12 again is about 4 7 7 6. It's about 209-ish. So 209-3-ish. That's just adding 1 through 4. Is this right?
Frick, sorry.
God damn it, Frank.
5, 3, 1, 2, yep.
Yeah, okay. Okay, you have no idea how many people have asked me what's the square root of 69. So now that I have that memorized, I can just double it, which ends up being about 16.6. That's
6-1-3,
so
that's...
There's people watching.
Oh, okay. I'll be right back.
So it's about 1-6...
Sorry, wait. Can you have printed or...
What?
Sorry, can you
have...
5. 1-6?
Okay,
no. 1-6.
They have some fans of mathematics
here. We're
doing square roots from 1 to 10,000.
We're roots.
He's a visitor.
And you are from which department?
Mathematics.
Yeah, math department?
Yeah, I do actuarial science.
Actuarial science. Oh,
right. You
these are
in
rooms.
Actuarial science?
Yeah.
You better do math.
Yeah.
3, 7, 8, 9, 10.
We're back.
4, 3, 1.
She looks like we're famous now.
Yeah, that was funny. How off am I on here? I'm 276.1.
Wait, my phone. I can put it here. 277,
276.
Wait, 276, sorry. 613, you're, the 164 is off.
The whole thing, 164?
Yeah.
Damn. Then I must have been giving the wrong answers every time. 8.3065. I thought it was 658. Is it 6558? Is it actually? Is the one wrong too?
Yeah, the one's wrong. Yeah, 164. That.
Okay, so this is either a 0 or a 2.
Yes.
Okay. No, it's not that. It's 2.
Yep.
Yeah. Wait, no. Not 6-5, but 6-6-2, so that's 4 and 7.
Yep.
Yeah, okay. That was weird. Okay. 1, 2, so.
Three nine is incorrect.
But it is close. It's a 4, right?
No.
What? Is it a...
Down.
Hmm?
You have to go lower.
2-2.
No.
What?
Wait, no. I got it. I can figure it out. Okay. So, just ignore it for a second, but I'm going to put a 3-3 as a placeholder here.
Okay.
And I'm going to do 2.86 number here. And I'm going to square that. Which makes about 1,840. Multiply by about 33, put 3. Makes about
133,000.
Seventeen.
Yep.
By the way, I suck at math. That was actually kind of cool.
Yeah.
They seemed like they were like legitimately interested. Like they were looking right out the door, like, "Ooh, what are these guys doing?
Yeah.
What's this guy doing?" I know that this one is really close to being right, but overall, 2.3, so 3.3, that's 7, that's 300, 150, 150 squared is 22,500, 22,500 times by 33.33 is about 750,000. So this one was just 2-0.
Close.
1921.
You erased the one extra number.
Yeah. Oh, is it 3-2?
Yes.
Yeah. No, that's what I meant. I wasn't sure whether it was 3-3 or 2-3, so I mixed myself up. Yeah, that makes sense. That's because it's closer. It's closer than that one is. Okay, now this one's basically just triple the square root of 31. Square root of 31 is 5.5673. No. It's 5.57, 5.14, 30.84. So 5.57 is something about, so 5.568 is... Damn close. Yeah, I'm gonna go with that. So that's like 16.7092 9-1.
Last digit is really close, but
2. It's a 2.
Closer.
3.
Yes.
3. That's first time's the charm. I got that first. The video just was just reversed for a second.
You're asking about the fourth dimension, huh?
What is the fourth dimension? Where is the fourth dimension?
Is it 4 o'clock? It's about 4 o'clock, right?
4:13.
4:13? Damn, we're behind.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're probably going to make it up to about 300.
Yeah.
But this is our most accurate session because I'm pretty sure every single number up here is exactly right. Yeah. And most of them I didn't even need a second check. So I am a genius.
Yeah. Now, as I say, 820, 280.
Yeah, so 6.
Yeah, screw all the guys, just go right to 820.
Go right to what?
Let's go right to 820.
820?
Okay. Yeah, we only need the other numbers, yeah.
Okay, that's fine. We'll do that. Alright, that's so cool. What you laughing at, Brian?
Okay.
This was your idea. Okay, so 28.66. How about we save this one for later?
Yeah.
That'll be in part 7 or something.
Yeah.
Okay, so 6.733. That's 39, that's 15 high, that's 54 difference. 54, 29, 383, 210? 211? 211 or 210?
No, neither.
Neither? Frank, how could you?
I don't make the rules.
I know it's neither. I was testing you this whole time. In the art of mathematics. I meant 2, it's either 2-0 or 2-1, not 1-0 or 1-1.
Wait.
Which one is it? 2, it's 0, right?
2-0 is not right.
2-1 is right?
No, that second 2 is incorrect.
What? No, that can't be.
7-3-3-2, yep. First bar is right.
So it's not a 1 and it's not a 2.
Correct. You have to go lower.
Oh yeah, because the difference increases, not decreases, so it's 09. Shut up, Frank.
Okay,
so now that that's over with, so 281. I know is just 8 away from being 289, so I know that 281 over 17 is basically really close to 285 over 17. It's 285 over 17. That's about 16.7647058822, so on. So I know it's definitely going to be 76. And I'm going to put a 4706 right here as a placeholder for my box. Okay. So that's 4 over 17 squared. 1 over 4 1/4 squared. 1 over 18.0625. 18.0625 multiplied by 33.5. 33.6, just to make sure. 33.6.1. 3 1/4. So this is, so we just have to subtract about 1/6 over 5 from this. So that's about 1653 that would be taking away from that. So 1653 minus 4706 is 3053. Is that right?
Yep. Close enough.
Okay. 16.8. Okay, so we plug that in at the 16.8 mark. Again, I'm just doing a placeholder.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, so that's about 16.8 again, but we're subtracting 16.8.
again, this is just a placeholder. Just hear me out. So that's enough. So it's 140 squares, about 19,600. 19,600 multiplied by 33.6 is about 66,300, which is about
14.
Your placeholder was closer.
My placeholder was closer.
To be exact.
Oh, wait. Yeah, no. It's 5.5?
Yep.
Yeah. I subtracted it from here when I should have done it from there. 283.
So I'm only above 16.822. Based on the pattern it's going, I would say it's about...
One six is incorrect.
1 6 is incorrect?
Yes.
The first six?
No, just the last two numbers.
The 1 6. Oh, yeah, the 16. Okay. The damn Frank.
No, the first 1 6 is incorrect.
So it's not 1 6, so... Is it higher or lower?
Oh, wait, sorry, lower.
Lower than 1 6. I have to half it, so it's 08.
Close enough.
Okay. Yeah, okay. 284. Okay, so 284 takes me twice the square root of 71. But guess what?
Yep.
I don't remember the square root of 71. Because I am an idiot. Thank you for the applause. Audience at home, just to let you know that Frank just applauded. 7, 8, 4. So 238, 119. 119 connects to that with a 4, 5, 2, 3, 8. I don't even know where I'm sitting right there, but it makes sense in my head, so. I use a 16.85, no, 16.85 sounds off. 16.85 sounds fitting off base. I know that's how it starts, it starts out with 85. I'm just doing numbers in my head.
Okay,
so 85. What base should I use? 16.8? That would make it kind of easier. 217 times by 16.857, 2.4. I'm going to write 2.4 up here real quick. So 16.7 times 17 is about two, six.
Two, 3, 2, 6 is incorrect.
All of that's incorrect?
3, 6, yeah, that's incorrect.
Okay. But the next number is a low number, right?
Yes.
Okay. Is it a 2?
Yes.
And is it a high number?
Yes.
Yeah. Like 8 or 9-ish?
Yeah.
9?
Yep.
Yeah. And a 3?
No.
Ah. Screw it. We're getting a 3 anyway. Did you just cuss me out under your breath?
Huh? No.
Frank just called me a curse word. I'm offended. So I'm going to use the 287 over 17 tactic. So that's basically 2 over 17 shy of 17, which is about 16 point. Don't check this. This is a placeholder.
Okay.
So 2 over 17 squared is the same thing as 4 over 289, which is about 1 over 72 and a quarter. 72 and a quarter times by, so it's 8.5. It's half of 287. .143.5. Square that. It's about 20,700. Takes in place. That's 20,000, so. The 8823 is correct, right?
The 88 is correct.
Oh shit. Then I erased in the wrong place, didn't I? Is it 8817?
One is correct. One is correct.
Okay. Is it, so it's 881, and this isn't an 8?
That's not an 8.
And it's not a 9?
It is a 9.
It is a 9. Okay. Okay, so I was right. So 143.5, 25.8, that's 4.484. So this was a 4, this was... What? That makes absolutely no sense.
285. You good so far?
I believe you. I believe you.
That's
just
that.
Okay. My problem is that doesn't work out. Oh wait, no, it does work out. So this is supposed to be a. Three?
Close.
Four.
Yes.
4-1.
No.
It's a low four, though. It's like a four low number.
Yes.
4-3.
Yes.
Yeah. Feels like I'm not even doing it anymore.
Oh.
Okay.
We're three off from...
Three off from what?
I'm sorry, I see now. Three off from... I just went off. Okay, and audio should be back in a bit.
That was extremely weird. Can you hear anything?
Not yet. Okay.
Okay. Sorry about that.
The video quality looks good and all, right?
Yeah, video quality is fine. I'm just going to move the mouse, actually. Just there we go.
Yeah. 16
point, and the rest is raw. Wait, this is the wrong number, sorry. I might have to check the right number. Mine 3 is off.
Okay. But it is a high number after the 5. Okay.
Is 6?
No.
Is it an 8?
No.
Okay, well, then... It's got to be a 7. It's definitely not lower than a 7. I refuse to believe it's anything lower than a 7.
I beg to differ. It's 11. They're both low numbers.
What? You just said it was a high number. I just asked if it was going to be a high number.
Sorry. I thought, whatever. No.
Okay, well, screw it. I'm leaving those up.
3-4.
3-4? You want to hear something funny? I was actually going to change that to 3-3. I was going to put 3-3 there.
287.
287. Okay, so that's going to be 16.94. It's going to be 16.94, so that's going to be 0.04, 0.04, 0.035, 0.04, 0.041.
Six one is incorrect.
Is it a 5?
No. Higher.
Is it a 7?
Yes.
Okay. So it's close. Is it a 7-3?
Close enough.
Okay. 288. So 16.97. It's obviously above that. And it's going to be an 0.05. Okay, so 289. 289. That's 288. This is basically, if you take 288 squared, so we're subtracting 1, 2 from that. So 1, 2, 5, 7, 6. And I refuse to believe it's anything else than 7, 6.
Close enough.
No, that's bull. It's exactly 7, 6.
5, 9, 7, 0, 5. Wait, hold on. 7, 6 is off.
7, 6 is off?
Yeah.
No, wait, is it 8, 7?
No, lower.
8, 6. Is it 8?
Say 8 is higher than 7.
Oh, it's lower than 7.
Yes. Sorry.
Dude, you're being so indirect.
I thought I said sorry. Then you speak up.
Okay, so... Okay, I get it now, okay. Now that Frank isn't being weird in how he says things, it's basically... 289.
It's got to be 577.
No.
Okay, can you at least tell me the next number, and I'll look at the last.
6.
Oh, is it a 6-4? I've got to double it, didn't I?
It's 4 is close enough.
Yeah, because it's a 6-3-8.
3 would be rounded. To be exact, 16.97056274847171.
And how do they keep getting? I'm gonna do some work later.
Mm.
Okay. Oh, because I had to double it before. Okay. Okay.
Yeah, you got
okay.
It
now.
Nope.
Oh.
That was fast.
So.
How'd you get just curious, how'd you get 17,134?
290 over 17 plus 17 all in the check.
Ah, okay. Thank
you. Okay, is this right?
I just loaded it. 7.02938. Yep, you're right.
Okay. Do you want to stop at 300? What time is it?
It's currently 4:37. We've been recording for 1:28, so.
Okay, so we'll stop at 300.
We could probably actually go.
We shouldn't attempt it. We'll just stop at 300.
Sounds like.
Okay, so some. What's the plan afterwards? Edge or.
So far you're good?
No, I mean, what's the plan afterwards?
Oh,
go back to the edge?
Probably, yeah.
Okay. 17 and 17th.
Seven, 8-1 is off.
Is it 779?
No, 8-1 isn't even close.
Oh, damn. Frank's knocking on me.
Close. Yep. 9 is off. Low number.
This is just me picking a random number. Just say what it is.
2.
So. So 2 2s?
Just took it off. 17.0587.
Got it. Okay, don't confuse me. Okay, so. because I remember the square root of 73 is about 8.544. I think it's right below 441, so this might be just below 2, so this is like 1. And this is either a 7 or an 8, right?
No.
9?
No. The 1's close.
The 1's close?
Yeah.
But it's wrong?
Yes.
Is it a 2?
No.
It's a 0?
Yes.
Holy shit.
Honestly, I feel like I'm getting off so often now that I might as well just stop here.
The 7 is correct, 4 is wrong. Lower. 0.
That makes sense, actually. It pretty much is 8.544 then.
Wow. Okay, cool. Learn something new every day.
Seven, 092 is incorrect. Or rather,
but it so the next one's a 1, right?
No.
It's a 2?
Yes.
Okay, then I'll fuck it. I'm leaving with those left because I can't get
4-3.
4-3? Okay. 294, that should be moderately easy. Because this one doesn't really have that many weird tricks to it, so 17. So I'm putting 15 as a placeholder. Just give me a second. 5-5. Changes to 3-8-5. Right.
146. 145 is off.
Oh wait, no, it's not 5-5. It's just 5. It's just 5. So, right. 4-9 something. It's 4-9 something, right? 4-9's right.
4 is correct, 9 is off.
Then it's an 8. The 9's an 8, right?
No. It's a low number.
We're on 3?
Close.
Okay, we're leaving the notes 3. 31. Okay. Can we still get it?
Yep, we can. 295 equals...
Yeah, the talking over there keeps distracting me.
Sorry.
No, it's just like... Yeah, I can't think with them laughing that much. I'm done. What time is it?
It is 4:43.
Okay, we'll just continue on then.
Okay, so solving at 290.4, and then next time pick up with 295.
No, we're going to continue to 300.
Oh, okay, sorry, I thought you meant for now we're done.
No, I'm just...
Oh, okay.
I'm just trying to...
Sorry.
I'll just use this number, so this is 292.
Yeah, what's this rock pi?
1755, 89 is incorrect.
Is it 9 something?
No.
Is it 7 something?
No.
4 something?
No, you're lower now.
6 something?
Yes.
6'3".
Close enough.
Okay, so this is...
Will wearing headphones help?
No.
Okay.
You're not talking at all actually would help. You're not really talking, and I know you're only...
I was just saying.
Yeah.
So, 2 9, so 2 0.
Close enough.
Is it 5-0?
Yes.
I'm low key about to just go over there. No, don't do it.
Five is off. It's 5 is close, actually, I should say.
It's a 6, though, right?
Yeah.
It's a 6. Okay. Oh, is it a 6-8-7, not a 5-8-7?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. In fact, I can even do square root of 300 right now. Ready?
Okay. Wait, that's about 2,300. Yep.
Yeah, I know. In fact, I'll even continue.
Okay, now you're starting to go on.
Hmm? No, that's right. Okay, 298.
Yeah, we'll continue, 0756887. After the 8.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
I thought it was 1-1. I thought it went 1-1, then it would be 0-7. Okay, that's whatever.
Five nine three is off.
Is it actually a 6?
It is a 6.
It is a 6. Okay. Six four up?
No.
6-3 something?
No, it's higher. It's
higher than that. Okay. Oh wait, yeah, no, it's a 6-8. 6.
Lower.
But it's really close to 6-8. It's like 6-7-8.
Yeah, 6-7-6.
6-7-6. Okay. Whatever. Last one. Oh shit, my phone's
Frank.
Okay, I'll tell my mom that she's interrupting the video.
Yep.
Hey, mom, you're interrupting the video.
What's okay, there we go. Whoops. Sorry about that.
Yeah, just... Oh, you could look up on YouTube. You're on YouTube right now. Yeah, I mean, like, I'm on YouTube doing stuff.
I'm gonna have
and I'm almost done, and I Yeah, we have like 10 minutes to leave the room and I have one more square root to do. Okay, so it's a 159, right? Right, Will? It's like a 159, right?
I don't think so. 299.
It is? Is it too high or too low?
You're close, you're low.
I'm too low.
But you're close.
So it's a 1.6?
Yes.
It's a 1.6.
Oh, yeah, that's an easy one to remember.
Bye, Mom. Yeah, I love you too. 1.6, but it's like an 0.4, right?
No.
Is it 0 something?
It's close, but no.
One?
Yes.
One?
No.
Three?
No.
Four?
No.
Two?
No.
Seven?
No.
Six?
Yes.
Okay. And that's 241 to 300. And I think I did really, really good on this one.
Yep.
And here's Frank.
Getting shy. I exist.
Like half the channel. Yeah. So, what are we going to do about new videos? Like, this isn't really, like, going to be the majority of our content. Although we will be getting to 10,000 eventually, probably in like a year from now or something. Yeah, give or take. But we're going to have actual videos coming up soon, and we haven't really figured out like how we are going to
do all that in terms of for like
Like we haven't really established like our channel is going to be educational based, as you can tell. But we haven't established an actual algebraic curriculum yet, so we're still working on that. Stay tuned for that. But we promise we will have videos out eventually, and we will start uploading actual content instead of just me doing square roots all the time.
Yeah, we're probably going to start with probably just doing some probability stuff since
I'm
currently working on studying for exam P, so I'm just going to combine studying with YouTube for now. But
yeah, pretty much the same. Even though I don't take a math class, I take law. That's pretty similar to math. So we'll figure out what we're going to do. Thank you for watching. My name is Jake.
I'm Frank.
And we are the numerologists, and we are out. Peace.